I know it's been a trying time for my people, and this assistance will help. Thank you for your help, continued prayers, and your concerns.